Okay, this is my first video ever, so forgive me. I know some of the camera angles aren't very good and my hand gets in the way, but this is a design for a parrot that I came up with. It's a macaw, and I came up with it for a jungle-themed birthday party. All the girls loved it. So first I started with the white beak and the eye area. Then I did the red, and it is a number 6 round. Actually, it says 8 on it. And I'm using all tag colors. And this is just going over the eyebrows. This is actually a fairly accurate, coloring wise anyway, of representation of a scarlet macaw. I have a friend who owns one. And right there I just did the outlining of the beak and the eye area. The beaks on them have a black spot on the top closest to the head, and then the bottom half of the beak is black. And I'm outlining. That was a bit thick, but you'll see me go back later and blend it in a little bit. Now I'm just doing yellow on the side. So the colors are red, yellow, and blue. Right there, I'm just filling in a little bit of red under the eye area. And right there's where I'm blending in the black, because I thought it was a little bit thick. And I just did the little eye on the bottom of the beak a little bit. The eye area on macaws sometimes have a little tiny bit of black around it. You can do red or black, little teeny tiny lines. I just think it makes it look more interesting. If you look at pictures of macaws online, you'll see them. And I wasn't really happy with the shape of the beak, so I went over it with some more white. There's the tiny little lines. Kind of half circles around the eye. And then blue for the wing. It's okay if the feathers look blended together a little bit, because on real macaws the actual ends of the yellow feathers start to turn green and blue. So if you blend a little bit too much, it just makes it more authentic. So that was the wing, and now I'm just gonna do the red tail coming out. And the little claws. And the rest is pretty much outlining, making the shapes of feathers. These are basically just little V shapes between the different colors. And a few little lines on top, and then I'll do a few little lines on the tail as well. You can't really, the tail feathers are just really long feathers. So they don't have any distinction between them. Now I'm going over with another coat of white because it's hard to fix white over black. And some poofs of glitter. And blue lips. I give them a choice of colors, but I actually like the blue the best. Few little highlights in the lips. And a poof of glitter. And it's all done.